Oh, two shots and dead. And somehow these guys don't even hear it? You gotta be kidding me. Thank you. Some bad AI here. That, and I notice he's not dying. Am I moving this whole thing? Not sure. So he was invulnerable, not for my bite. Just fine here. Two guys. Oh, one over there. Okay, finally down. Now I am right about this, right? Perception? Wits, yeah, it helps. Combat defense, range, yeah, perception. And firearm skill. Not for experience. Let's increase the firearms because I do use them a lot. Where's that other guy? Can this thing blow up? He's not hitting me, so I think I'm fine. Oh, another? I can't get through this fence. I know he's back there. I'll come around. Oh, wait. Sweet. Oh, I missed that. Sweet. Got more rounds for that now. That one I got. Cool. That's cute. So these guys are through here, or that one remaining guy. At least I'm assuming that's just one. Let's see if I can succeed this. Ah, easy lock. Really? Brain wipe. I guess if you start firing on them, they automatically know that you're there and you're no longer quote-unquote disappeared. Wish I just had a grenade I could throw at them. I would totally do that. Blood shield. Let's check it out. How long does it last? Does it say? Oh, just dissipate only after it's absorbed enough damage. Cool, so it'll just go on indefinitely, otherwise. Oh, crap. Oh, look at me. That's not what I wanted, though. Damn it. Where's my gun? Thank you. Ah! My cover, damn you! Sweet! Should have fed on him. It's still lasting, this blood thing. So it doesn't absorb all the damage, obviously, because I still have it, and I have definitely taking some damage. I need to feed again. Oh look, I see with like blood vision or something. That's a lot of stuff. That's a lot of guns. Ammunition anyway. 84, look at that. Guess I should use this now. I'm starting to run low on the other thing, the other rounds. So I thought there was just one guy hanging out in here. We had three and then actually four. Oh. Oh, I can push it over somewhere. Max is 120. We're almost at our max amount of rounds here. The only thing is it makes it a little harder to see with this blood buff. Not blood buff. Blood. What the hell's it called? Blood shield. Can move stuff over. Oh, look. Hey. So if you played a gangrel or something, or you what, you didn't use guns, you could just sell all this ammunition, I guess. You wouldn't use any of it. 114, I'm almost at my limit. Being thorough. Alright, so is there a reason we want to move this box? Do we want to go on top of? No, there's nothing up there. Maybe it's just another way to get around where I've already been. There's nothing up there. Or maybe it's a way over the fence, so we can go that way. So we can't go this way. See, the fact that I could be seen here makes me think that there's more people around. But there's no back way out of here that I can see. I could use some blood. I'm gonna be cautious here because there's still that other area. Right, we never did find this dog. Or that just might just be a background noise. It's the outside. So, I don't think I've been out here. Is it required? No, I've been over there, yeah. Just don't think I've been over here. And I think there might be one guy out here. Not sure. Stop world peace. What a lofty goal. I hear a guy.
Freeze, motherfucker!
That wore off quickly. Yes. Not enough. Is that a ladder I can go up? You're kidding. Look at that. That's awesome. Imagine all the chaos you could wreak from up here. Too bad I killed everyone in here already. That's pretty awesome. Ugh. That I did not mean to do. I just wanted to go down the ladder. Can't climb that ladder, right? Alright. I think that might be it for the guys around here, because now I'm getting zero. Even by the light. Oh, he's got ammo. No, that's a crowbar. No, I thought I saw some guy around here waving a gun around, but I guess I might have just killed him. What about over here? Oh, really? Let's see if there's anything on top of these. It's just good vantage points for attacking. Mortimer and Sons. What about all these boxes? Nothing, huh? Just checking them all. Alright. So just this ladder, there's no door or anything? No, alright. Okay, I have killed everyone in here. Right. Oh, can I fit through that? So I guess I don't have to kill a dog after all. Yay. So I almost have the max amount of rounds we can carry for this gun. Just 6 short. Oh, now 8 short plus 6 in the gun itself. Alright, so we're gonna go plant our explosives. I guess and try to get out of here really quickly. Or is, is that just gonna happen automatically? I don't know. Oh! I missed that. Alright. So. Plant the astrolite without being detected if possible. Really? Without being detected being in the place, or without being detected planting it? Because he definitely detected me being here, but I killed him. Unless they radioed and told headquarters or something like that. Arming explosive. Explosive. Oh, wow, I got a timer. Okay. Run. Oh! Oh, I got a gangrel? Can I feed on you? No. Oh, he killed me. I don't have time for that crap. What if I just run from him? Let me guess, he's not outside now, right? No. Is there any other way out? I don't think so. I mean, that's a dead end there. Except we've got... Oh. We've got that, but I don't think I don't think I can get up there. It's up there, somewhere. That access duct or something. Sees this. It's like up top there somewhere. I'd rather fight a bunch more of these guys. That would have been cool if that fell on him. Hmm. Yeah, it's not gonna help me right now. Well, I didn't try to use stuff like... brain wipe? Got an idea, though. I think I might fail if I don't kill that guy. Because then he might give up the chase, chasing me, and then run and disarm the explosive. Or he might tell people that it was me who did it, and they'll figure out who was up to tricks, and yeah, that might be bad, because I am supposed to plant it without being detected. Oh, duh. Why do I fire when I leave the menu? Okay, so arm it. Activate blood shield and auspex, and then auspex. And then fight that guy. And then with blood shield and auspex, then I can use blood purge to screw him up as well. Let's try it. All right, so blood shield, aspects. Where's his? Am I not causing damage to him? Damn it. I'm like almost dead. I need blood heal. And to get away from him. Crap! Nah! How tough is he? Should I be using the other gun? I only have 30 rounds. Blood. I didn't try using blood purge on him either. Why did I shoot when I did that? Blood purge is there. Oh, I killed him. What am I doing? You know what I'm trying to do? I'm trying to sprint. Get up, get up. I don't know if I'm going to be attacked by more of them. What's going on here? I can't open that? Oh! Ugh. I can't move again. Ugh. Reload quickly! I can't open this? Oh, damn it. Wish I could move faster. Which way up? I forget. No! Don't get me stuck on stuff. Oh, jeez.